Hello everyone and welcome to Darksider Gaming. In this video we are playing Need for Speed Unbound, the latest from the series, and in front of us we have the Koenigsegg Regera, the 5L V8, 3 electric motors, 2 turbochargers and 1 gear. It's fully upgraded and we will play all the S-Plus tier races in the game. Let's go! We will start the race with the big O, the S-Plus tier race of this start of the week. Thanks for watching and please subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you. Let's go, Regera. You can see the difference between these cars, even though it's upgraded to S Plus tier, the Nissan GTR has... it's very far from its stats. Look here at the horsepower, at the 400 meter, big difference between the cars. Let's go, Regera. Wish me luck.
I know I'm supposed to be a vegan and all, but I just want the chicken. Where the money at?
Look, this car really flies.
Damn it, OPD out!
Going after those street racers.
I'm still right behind you.
We're too messed up to continue here.
Patrol here. Can't let you guys have all the fun.
Sometimes you need to learn the hard way.
Slamming into each other.
important things than racing.
Hey man, that's my money.
Patrol, gonna try to take down that 2440. We're too messed up to continue here.
Been a lot easier without the cops, but in my opinion it's more fun with the cops. Let's go for this speed race, Ostinato. Looks pretty simple, a Lakeshore classic. Let's test our ride in some straights.
Suspect? It looks like it.
I always crash when I put top
slope.
Very easy. Get the faster with the Regera, I just have to hold the pedal till the one appears and then second disappears and then release the acceleration.
Thank you.
What a nice race. Now let's turn the day into night and find other S plus tier races.
Stop and dispatch. Suspect is in a Koenigsegg.
This is dispatch. Perp last spotted at Belmont Lake.
2440 got away from me, dispatch.
Suspect just pulled a Houdini at Belmont Lake.
The perp got away. Calling off this pursuit.
Let's check again if we have all the upgrades on this car. I know that on performance we own them all, but as auxiliary, let's see. Yep, everything good and equipped. Let's find other races then. Let's raise the head spin. Acceleration when one appears and you get the fast start with the Koenigsegg. Very simple.
Dispatch, patrol here. We're going after the perp too.
I'm still gonna come in first. Don't even matter.
Thank you.
control here. We got nailed to the wall. We're out.
Very easy. Let's see if we have to escape the cops now. Wow, already hit level 3.5. Nope, seems like cops escaped. Okay, let's head to the next S-class tier race. Corner King race.
Hey, no blocko about that chicken with cash.
You are doing well. I'm almost impressed. Let's make sure we lose them.
After the street racers.
Look out!
behind, don't slip up.
As predicted, very easy. Everything is easy with this car. No more S Plus. The race is available. We turn the day into we turn the night into day. A head-to-head race, it's tricky. Let's show them who's the boss. honest, this car doesn't need snipers. This one is a drift event. No, we won't play with the Koenigsegg that drift event. Let's see. Next one is a Corner King. You have to make score, and this car is not good for drifting. We will search for another S-Bot tier street racing event in the night. Oh no, these are the ones that you have to make points, the takeovers. Okay. We already played this one, it's tricky, so let's go for this one. The Godower Corner King. We already played this race, but we will finish it fast.
The LPD are out.
We're going after those suspects, Control.
I'm still gonna come in first. Don't even matter.
Thank you.
behind you.
Takeover race, no. It's tricky, we already played. Okay, let's go for that takeover race and take the Skyline for it. We have a very nice GTR 35. I will show you.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
Even though this car has a grip setup, you can still drift with it.
Red barrels.
This was the surprise of this video, one race with the GTR. Now we will go back to the Koenigsegg Regera, finish all the S+ T races. Big City Life, a very nice race followed by Headliner. We haven't played any of them, so let's go. This car is not a slow car, but in comparison with the Regera, it's something else. It's a little bit slow.
I don't want it.
Patrol joining the others, dispatch.
Thank you.
have a cop chase.
Do not let them shake us! Got a visual. I'll keep them this time. They're in the vicinity. Keep searching.
No, this is a drift event. We already played this race.
Chicken with a cash in.
Now we're in a race.
In first 10 seconds, get first place. Oh god, this car is really a monster. Okay, before we enter the garage, let's see if we find any more S-Plus deal races. Except drifting, and those we already raced. Okay, seems not. You don't have to wait for escape bar to disappear if you want to escape cops. You don't have to wait that cooldown. Just enter the garage and police chase gone. Okay, we already raced this one. Oh, we haven't raced this one. This is a speed race. Hot pursuit. Let's see something else. If not, that's the last race of S-Plus tier. Let's go for it. Last S-Plus tier race. Let's go, Regera.
I gotta feed my need for speed. Hey, watch out, my boy's playing around tonight.
We're chasing down the suspects right now.
Behind, keep your eyes on the road.
Crap! We just got knocked out of the chase. Driver is completely inept.
You watch out, here I come.
Dispatch, this is patrol. We're engaging the suspect.
Right behind you.
Suspect just totaled their wheels, dispatch. Control, this is patrol. We're joining the pursuit.
glory finish, guys. That was the last S-Plus Steel race with the Koenigsegg Regera. Thanks for watching and please subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you. Good luck. Stay cool. Take care of you. Let's see if we still have to escape the chase. Oh yeah, cop chase resuming.
Calling all cars, interceptors on the scene. Ah, crap! Cop just took us out. I'll catch this jerk if it's the last thing I do here today. Reacquire visual on that suspect, dispatch. Calling all cars. Interceptors on the scene.
All units, perp last seen entering Belmont Lake.
Oh, I hate this perp. I'm losing him.
Suspect pulled the disappearing act at Belmont Lake.
I want to find this perp and shut him down.
That's all for this video, guys. Thanks for watching, and now that we have gathered that money, please tell me which car do you want me to race next. Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you. See you soon. Bye bye.